Let's do some more ice dye. I'm going to scrunch it up and then add my ice. I'm going to be using the rainbow sampler kit with Synthrapol and fixative. So after I put my fixative on, I'm going to sprinkle my dyes. Here's a close-up of all the dyes as it starts to melt. After 24 hours, I took it apart and washed it. Here it is after it's been washed and dried. I used the black, blue, red, and purple from this kit.